Do you see yourself as having any weaknesses?
Oh, yes, because, like, I'm a bit of a perfectionist, actually. Yes, I am. See, for me, it's got to be the best, or there's nothing at all. Like, things get a bit dodgy. I just cannot be bothered. But, hey, I get good vibes about this interview thing today, though, man. Seems to me like it's going pretty well, eh?
Thank you, Mr. Murphy. We'll let you know.
The pleasure was mine, man.